Hey guys, it's me. Welcome back to my channel and welcome if you're new. I just wanted to make a super quick video and talk about a couple of things. So I just wanted to talk a little bit about my New Year's resolutions or New Year's goals, 2018 goals. I prefer goals as opposed to resolutions. So let's call them goals. And a little bit about the direction of my channel, because those two things are kind of gonna go hand in hand this year. So my first goal is to build up my YouTube channel. And so I want to try to commit to posting at least one video a week. So that's my first goal. Second, my husband and I want to purchase our first house, and I really want to document that process. And I'm going to be working on my credit and getting that better. It's not terrible, but it could definitely use some help. So those videos are going to be a little bit more towards the home buying process for first-time home buyers and getting our credit up and the process that we're going to be using to do that. My third goal is to, initially it was to lose 25 pounds to get me back down to my weight before I had my daughter and actually before we started IVF and all the fertility stuff, because that's when I really started gaining weight. So my goal was to lose 25 pounds, but I don't really want to set like a strict number to it, and I don't want to say that once I lose 25 pounds, I'm where I want to be. I want it to be more of a getting healthy and eating better and starting to exercise. So I'm going to be making videos about that, not necessarily to lose the weight, but more to just be more healthy. And my fourth and final goal, and what's most important to me, is for us to be pregnant with baby number two by the end of this year. My doctor wanted me, because Gianna was a C-section, she wanted us to have 18 months in between deliveries. So Gianna just turned 8 months. She'll be 9 months at the end of January. So I think it's fair to start trying to conceive now in January. And so, I mean, and really trying to conceive is the whole reason I started this channel to begin with. So I think it's, I've been really wanting to get back into that anyway. I wanted to start a series too, of how we got pregnant naturally and the tips and tricks that I think worked for us and what helped us get pregnant and conceive our daughter. So I'm gonna work on that also. So there's my goals and the direction that this channel is, I'm hoping, is going to take. Yeah, so that's it, guys. Again, I hope everybody had a great holiday season, and I'm wishing everybody a very, very happy new year. 2017 was obviously the best year of my life because we did have my daughter, but I'm hoping that 2018 is going to be a close second, or if we have another baby and are able to buy our home and I meet all these goals, then it will be a better year. So that's that, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.